That's what I thought he meant.
No, he meant.
There you go.
All right, I got a 6 and 4. Yeah, okay, now. Okay.
It took less time to paint the Sistine Chapel ceiling.
I'm flummoxed here. Hang on. I love defense. This is too bad.
Here we go, me on the last issue.
You got something good there for yourself. Something very good. Right?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I see it. You see it?
Mm-hmm.
I think we see the same thing. But what if you did this? 2 times 6 is 12, +4 is 18.
There's something even better, actually, for him. Oh, but either way, yeah, that's good for him.
That's a good one.
That's a good one.
You're
going to
have 14,
too. Yeah, I was
going to have 14, too.
But either way, that helps you either way. It helps you diagonally or vertically.
I don't see 18 there.
That's because the way Jerry explained it, it's not.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Oh, no, that's not.
Yeah, it's 16.
That's 16.
16.
Uh-huh. Yeah. You can get a 14 out of that.
Yep.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And you could continue your run and also block him.
All right.
Okay.
There's three of you. Figure that out. I just want you to realize that. Yeah. Three of you.